You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for, so they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one, she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. Wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that? I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Trespassers even get in.
More company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Thank you.
come down.
See any others?
Not yet.
How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
Watch out, to your right.
They're everywhere.
It took us months to secure the zone. Higher-ups know what they're doing.
Probably.
Go. I always mess up resetting them, though. You better just go. Doing your fucking job, dude. Go check the fucking signal light. I'm on it.
Under attack! Run over here!
Side of the checkpoint.
Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you. Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Okay.
I don't want to think about that right now.
should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the horse.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them.
Look, they can't read.
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once.
Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Shit. These were all shot. Hey, look. It's Tommy's. Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell. Ugh.
All right. You must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop! Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still, one wrong step.
Yeah, let's be careful.
Thank you. You've really got this area covered. Probably don't cut through here much with all this. There's that silver lining.
Yeah.
More of this stuff.
Huh. Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
You think someone heard that?
It was pretty loud. Keep your eyes peeled.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Ugh. Need to get in there. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet. Me do this?
Let's get inside. Definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
Not me. But it's a message.
You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open. That. That's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
This is 2. Do you copy? 6. Acknowledge. Over.
Dina.
Hmm.
It's all of them.
Hey, wait. That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her. That's the one who killed him.
Three down, right?
Three down.
6, this is 2. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we should get going.